17th of May 2018.
This is a community cat, community short hair, said to be 3 years old now. Of course, nobody knows because domestic short hair, the stray cat, they don't know. But it looks pretty old to me. And we check the teeth. Huh? Now, this teeth is really yellow. Huh? And maybe 3, maybe 5. It's hard to tell. You can see. Huh? Okay, now the interesting thing about this cat, if you look carefully head on, huh? Do you see anything? Do you see anything yourself? Look from the head on. Huh? Do you see anything? Okay, this part is swollen. There, compared to here nothing. Now this one normally is an abscess. That is swollen. Community cats, sometimes they fight. Then they get infected. Did you see this one?
Yes.
Last time was it there? 3 days ago?
I don't know, you know.
So sometimes abscess, it actually comes from the ear. Ear inside, due to fight or what. So it goes in and it... And that is one of the reasons he may not want to eat, not because it's painful. But it's not painful, not because he's on painkillers or something. Painkillers.
No, he's not eating. I couldn't give him any antibiotic.
Yeah, definitely very dirty.
Yeah.
Is he scratching his ears?
That day after ear canal went back, he kept scratching his ear against objects.
Is he still doing it?
Yes. Yes,
so
after the canal cleaning that day, yes.
So it's not fully recovered.
Yeah.
No. Normally, stray cats, of course, they have ear mites.
Yeah, that's the reason why he had the cleaning that day, because of ear mites.
So they won't allow. Okay, I won't force him. Then this side. This side looks cleaner. Looks like cleaner. This one is cleaner.
Doctor cleaned his ear mites that day.
That one still has. Painful, still painful. So that's the reason he doesn't allow me to check.
Yeah, doctor also clean his wound under the chin as well.
This side, left or right?
There, under the chin, the wound, doctor
left
clean.
Left or right?
Then, doctor clean his wound as well. He had a fight a few days ago. There, here.
Okay, yeah, hang off. How many you see?
Doctor clean his wound also.
Yeah, but now the problem is not on this side, the problem on this side.
I see.
So this is most likely an abscess. And there's a big abscess, but because I think he was treated 2 days ago, right?
Yeah.
So there's no pain, no more pain. But the swelling is there, so the abscess must have what you call it, ripened.
I see.
So the wound. This wound is good because the pus come out. There was pus. Normally when the cat scratch off, they spread, they get infected. So this one burst and come out. So this side recover.
Okay.
But this side might be a new one.
Maybe because doctor checked him when cleaning ear mite, doesn't seem to have the swollen part there.
So this is the... Sometimes there's a connection. From the outside and then it goes in here. So this will explain why the cat is still not happy. Not happy.
Yeah. He can run.
Wait first, huh?
He can run about. That's up and down and all that. He just doesn't want to eat.
Pick both. Pick the carrier. Then minus the carrier. After the... Okay, together the carrier. Okay, then bring the cat to me. How many? 6.32. Okay, what's it? Wait, I can't hear. Okay, 5.9. So now we take the temperature first. This guy has been neutered already.
Okay, bye-bye.
That's fine. So the condition is good, I would say, this cat, the body condition.
Somebody in my neighbor managed to catch him and send him for neutering. I don't know who.
He's a kind person.
Yeah, then he came back.
This cat is most like a tomcat fighting, right? He's a fighting tomcat. So he's got this infection now and then. And why was he not neutered earlier?
Because I couldn't catch him.
So he really suffered from the infection. So now we have to, the best is to do a blood test if we can.
Sure, okay.
Then we will have to clean the ears and
sure.
give him the drip, no?
Yeah.
It's not eating, right?
Yeah, no.
How many days?
Since I came on the 15th, when we went back until now. Yeah. And then that's why I could give him the ear drop and the medicine. And
we still got to clean the ears again.
Yeah.
No fever. 38. Okay. So we just see below. Any other thing? Well, how about this part here?
This part, our doctor clean as well.
Also,
that day.
Also
yes,
another
clean.
Wound, right?
That's right.
Like wound. Come, same so come here, clean. You turn upside down. Normally, examining the cat includes the upside down. Yeah.
Lower bye part. Bye.
See anything or not?
Okay,
bye-bye. Nothing. He can pee, right? No problem, right?
I saw him peeing.
No problem, right?
Yeah, I saw him peeing.
Male cats have this problem of difficulty in urination.
Okay, bye-bye.
So we'll just have a quick check. Yeah. No, looks okay.
Look
it looks okay, but it's a bit reddish. Now, normally it shouldn't be so red, but then he can pee well, right?
I saw him peeing in the litter box.
Okay, can.
Yeah.
Come
on. Okay, no,
so, the most likely the infection, the abscess.
Okay, sure.
Which may not have developed at that time. May not have developed at that time, but now it has developed.
Yeah.
So, the best is to lance it and see if there's any pus remaining pus to drain out.
Sure.
And at the same time, we have to clean the ears again.
Okay.
This is definitely painful as well.
Yeah.
Okay, finish then.